What's up YouTube, it's the App Buffer and Helper. In this video I want to be showing you guys a tweak called Loctopus. So what this actually allows you to do is put a password to your applications or games. So when you have installed this is $2 from Big Boss. So you'll just install it, respring your device, and your password will automatically be password. So when we open up settings, we can go to Loctopus, and because our password is already password when you first install this, we just go change master password, and you have to type in your old password, which will be password, and your new password, which will be whatever you want, and go to accept. When we have done that, we can close out, and we can set a password to any of these apps or games. So let me just set one to, as you see, I have one set to Notes, I have one set to Facebook, and that's about it. So, to actually set a password, let me set one to calendar. So, as you see, I don't have a password set to calendar. So, what I'll have to do is I'll close out, I'll hold my finger on it, I'll tap the little lock button right here on the bottom left-hand corner of the icon. As you see, it will automatically lock. So, I can just close out, I'll press the home button, and I can open up that app, and as you see, I need a password. So, I can just type in my password, and I can go launch, and there we go. That app or game will launch up. So if you type in the wrong password and go launch, it will say a failure. So you do have to type in the right password. So that's about it. Make sure you guys like this video, comment, subscribe, and I'll see y'all later. Peace.